All right, let's drop a knee on Suntanner. Looks like it's a little softer here. It's still pretty hard, but it's been skied, so there's a little bit of fluff on it. Shavings, like ice, like an ice cone. But let's get some tele-turns here. Take a look at how, okay, we got one guy just skiing through it. They took quite a bit of Suntanner for this.
No jumps.
Yeah, no jumps. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then start making some turns at Stratton.